darkness and what lies within me through my mind's eye.